The capital town for music in Italy at that time, for pop music, was Milan. RCA in Rome was really an exception, really. But the library music was born in Rome for one simple reason, that the main office of State TV was in Rome. In Milan, there was also a branch, but it was a secondary branch. So the largest request was in Rome because all the programs for the State TV were prepared in Rome. So the composer and the music was obliged to be in Rome.